to present the RSA Conference 2024 Lifetime Achievement Award, please welcome Senior Vice President, RSA Conference, Linda Gray Martin.
Thank you. It's my absolute privilege and honor to present the RSA Conference 2024 Lifetime Achievement Award to Michael Brown, retired Rear Admiral of the United States Navy. Mike joined the Navy in 1976 as a midshipman at the US Naval Academy, and over the next three plus decades, went on to hold significant leadership positions within the Departments of Defense and Homeland Security, specializing in intelligence and information operations, and playing a key role in expanding the Navy's operational role in cyberspace. His last position on active duty was as the Director of Cybersecurity Coordination for DHS, where he was responsible for increasing interagency collaboration in strategic planning for the nation's cybersecurity, mutual support for capabilities development, and synchronization of current mission activities for the Departments of Defense and Homeland Security. After leaving the Navy, Mike joined RSA Security as the president of its federal division. And more latterly, he partnered with us here at RSA Conference, leading our collaboration with governments around the world. Today, he's the founder and president of Spinnaker Security, a consulting business focused on understanding, identifying, and mitigating business risks associated with cybersecurity. Mike received the DHS Distinguished Service Medal, one of the department's highest honors, along with numerous military commendations. And on his retirement, the Deputy Secretary of Homeland Security posted a farewell blog to Mike, which closed as follows. Mike was singularly wise, thoughtful, and hardworking. He has been an inspiration to all of us, and we will miss his presence, counsel, and sense of humor. All of us wish Mike fair winds and following seas in his life beyond his military and government service, and we wish him the best of luck in his future endeavors. What a fitting tribute to a truly great man. Please join me in welcoming on stage the recipient of the RSA Conference 2024 Lifetime Achievement Award, Rear Admiral Mike Brown.
Thank you, Linda. Thank you, RSA Conference. I really miss you all. Deeply honored and humbled to be here. But I wouldn't be here unless I had a lot of help and guidance along the way. First, I want to thank my wife, who supported me throughout my career. She's the rock of both our families and raised our children, Ryan, Lauren, and Megan. And my mom, an engineer and math teacher who unknowingly charted my course. While I was in grammar school, she taught me to read punch cards, to program in BASIC and Fortran, more than a couple of years ago. To my dad, who taught me the work ethic. He taught me about the Navy. Most importantly, he taught me to love Boston sports. To my mentors and my friends, many of whom are here today, who are always there and sometimes had to give me some guidance, thank you. Finally, shipmates, teammates, all of you, we have a critical mission. With threats ever evolving, technology ever innovating, it is important that you all keep charging. Thank you. I really appreciate it.